For our meditation this week, as we sit and experience the summer days, complicated summer days with some beautiful weather and other moments where the air quality is hazardous, we consider how to stay present to all the changes. This is a fundamental concept that change is a given, that all things are impermanent. This month we commit to reboot, to re-energizing ourselves, to recommitting to make a practice of things that are important to us. It takes 3 weeks to make something a regular practice rather than just something that we try out for a day or so. And so we reboot this July, recommitting ourselves to presence, to mindfulness, and with a deep understanding that things will change. Anytime we think that things couldn't get any worse, they are sure to shift. Anytime we think that this is a glorious moment and we wish that it could be with us forever, it will shift. We tend to hanker for the past and live in an imagined future, forgetting that every moment, with every breath, this moment becomes a past, and the next breath leads us into the future. So the only thing we have is the present moment. Breathing in, we recommit. Breathing out, we are re-energized. Breathing in, we stay focused. Breathing out, we have clarity. Breathing in, we are mindful. Breathing out, we develop concentration. Breathing in, we breathe in peace. Breathing out, we breathe out love. Breathing in, we stay in the present moment. Breathing out, we commit to 3 weeks of concentrated mindfulness. Becoming aware now of where the body is, feet, hands, head, eyes, palms, the touch of the fabric against our skin. We spend some time with sensations that are occurring on the outside of our body and sensations that are occurring on the inside of our body. Sensations that are occurring psychically, even on the emotional level. Our physical selves hold all those complex things. When we experience things traumatic or joyous, hurtful or pleasurable, they are experienced first in the body in a physiological way and then processed in the mind. And so we stay alert to the present moment through our sensations, noticing, perhaps engaging in body scans. Taking a deep breath in, we return to this present moment and to all that it offers us to reboot, recommit, and re-energize. Here ends our meditation.